Sick. commitment to your training was really nice, and that shows that you really have become an orange belt. And you're a fine example that everybody else is trying to get. Congratulations. Hey, Ryan. You're also a very fine example of what it takes to become an orange belt. The consistency of practice is an example of everybody. And your test is very nice. You have good energy, you did your techniques fine, and you have made an improvement on keeping your balance after you've done each thing. Very nice. Congratulations. Pass it on. Wade. Wade, you have a really nice fire in your belly for Aikido. Just eat it up. And when he comes on, it shows, when you show it to us, it all looks really wonderful. Everybody's really happy with the success. And you had the biggest uke anybody ever put for a blue belt. And it didn't even faze you. So that was a really great test, and you're a fine example. If anybody wanted a blue belt, you're there and ready to help them and show them how to do it right. Congratulations.
Zoe. I couldn't think of anything to say. The words just weren't coming. It was a feeling. It was just overwhelming and wonderful. And what was so tough about that? I think you set the standard for anybody coming up who needs a black belt. Amount of tears and sweat you have to shed on the mat again. And I'm really proud of you. When did you begin Aikido? What age? Age of nine. You should begin Aikido. And you all saw the result. Consistent hard work.
16.
Congratulations, you're a black belt in Aikido.
chest always has very good energy, it's very fluid. And you put up the total for the most blood and sweat that I've done. So one thing Zoe didn't understand was that every time you bleed, you have to stop and fix it. But the test is just, it was fantastic. I'm really pleased. I'm sure you're pleased. I'm sure the whole world is a better place now. Congratulations, you are a black belt.
Because they will change. Aikido will become something different. Sankyo will become something different. They will learn more about moving their hips, so forth and so on. And that's really the process that's going on here. Yes, they're black belts, and they will become nidans and sandans, yandans. And it will be not just as dynamic as the last 7 years for Zoe, but more dynamic. So that's what's really going on here. And they have a hint of that. So I'm not really speaking to that maybe as much as to the rest of you. It's something to think
about. The black belt, as they say in martial arts, when you get your black belt, that means you have become ready to begin to learn. So it's not over. It's just beginning. Anybody else have anything to say? What we do need to do is think about the concept of itadakimasu. In the oriented martial arts, when people go to eat a meal, they say, itadakimasu. But what that means to them, what happens in their mind, is that they picture all of the people and all of the forces of nature that allow that meal to come in front of them. So, Haley drew a picture on the board the other day, which was very much like that. She had a glass of milk in her hand. But when she saw the glass of milk, what she saw was the rain coming down, the grass growing, the cow eating the grass, somebody milking the cow, somebody driving the milk to be put in the carton, somebody putting the carton in the store, somebody buying the carton, somebody bringing it home, somebody pouring the glass, and somebody giving her the glass of milk. So when you see things like that, it's a very involved process. She could very easily see everybody involved in that glass of milk. And the same thing when you take your test in Aikido. You do all the hard physical work, but you are supported by many, many, many people that helped you get there. So in recognition of that, you have to be able to turn to all of those people and say thank you as well. Does everybody understand that concept?
Starting with your parents.
Starting with your parents. So let's all give all of your parents and friends a big bow of thanks. all the parents and friends of these people, I'll speak for you for the first time. We've all agreed that we're very grateful to you all for allowing us to participate in the evolution of your children. And we treasure that a lot, and we definitely don't take it for granted. So I'd just like to say thank you to everybody for that privilege.
Thank you.
So this is a gift from Zoe and I to the senseis and to the dojo. Just sort of a token of our appreciation, whether we pass our test or not.
Thank you very much. You're very kind and very generous.
And it's for all of us.
For all of us.
So we all enjoyed it. Thank you.
We'll figure out a way to get to our listening. Anybody still here gets to eat. Okay? All right.